so I'm a Chinese American woman. I'm half Chinese, and that's always been something that I'm really proud of. Experiencing any form of discrimination because of that has been something new to me. I've never had someone ask me like, oh, well, did you go to China and bring this, you know, pandemic back to us? Or making jokes about the fact that I must have eaten a bat and that's why everyone here is experiencing this. I'm very lucky that jokes are pretty much the length of what I've had to experience. I haven't experienced outright hatred, but even jokes are hurtful. In a country that was built on all sorts of different cultures, Chinese or Asians being one of them, it's sad that those people are now not being treated as equals. And that's something that I think we can kind of use this platform to represent and change those ideals.
I think it was about a week ago, I was training at the park. I was walking there and I was about to go for a run, and a man just started to kind of verbally harass me in a way. It wasn't until later that I noticed what happened, because there were racial slurs at the end of the incident. People are getting hit, people are getting slashed, people are getting killed. And, you know, we are in a way being targeted, and the violence and harassment and discrimination is real.
You know, last month I was driving and a lady cut me off, and at the red light, she yelled at me, go back to China. And for me, you know, my job is to represent this country, so I take a lot of pride into it. And when I heard those words, you know, I just kind of laughed and shrugged them over, because, you know, at the end of the day, you know, my job is to represent this country no matter what. And, you know, no matter if an individual feels like they need to say something or harass me, you know, I'm just going to push that away, because there are so many other great Americans in this country that I get to represent.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.